thank you very much, JC Snook, for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I'd like to encourage and challenge 3 people to become members of their local blood, organ, and bone marrow donation foundations. Also, this is to create awareness for ALS, for motor neuron disease. Audrey Marie van Yerden, this is in memory of your dad who also suffered from it. There we go. I nominate Ezelle Ellis, Francois and Jacques Bornman.